I never had any suspicion that being CEO of a large company in some countries may be a very dangerous job.
The Japanese would have arrested him unless they had very strong reasons.
His legacy has been destroyed.
This is a conspiracy. This is about backstabbing.
His success and his ambition burned him.
It took me 3 months to establish the plan. There are many, many stories of how the hell did he get out of Japan. I've been waiting for this moment for such a long time.